Hello and welcome to HendryTheJedi.com. I know it's not usual for me to start tutorial introductions in this fashion, but it's a beautiful Sunday noon. We are soon to be in the middle of winter, but the weather is just perfect. It's not so cold or hot. And I just thought, well, how about we have a kind of different tutorial introduction? And yeah, I know it's been a while since I last published a tutorial for you guys, but I apologize for that, and I must say it's good to be back, you know, recording more and more tutorials. So yeah, it's a beautiful weather we're having here, and I'm really enjoying myself, and yeah, I can't wait for, of course, to show you guys what you're about to learn. But basically, I'm going to show you how to bring in 3D and After Effects together. In this particular example, we are going to create a 3D booklet that will be rolling and appearing on the scene. And yeah, I hope you are finding this kind of tutorial introduction much more interesting than my usual one, because it's an open place. It's taking place in an open place, of course. So yeah, let's get started. And so, here is a look at what we'll be creating today. And as I've shown you guys, of course, this technique can be applied in very various ways. As you can see, of course, you can even apply it on videos, on motion graphics, even on animation. So you can only imagine the possibilities of what it can do for you. Okay, so it's not just limited to animating photos. It can also be used to animate videos or any other kind of animation you might have. Okay, so we do know that After Effects is capable of producing 3D elements, but we know that those 3D abilities are very limited in After Effects. So hence, we are going to run to the rescue of 3D Max to give us true 3D and bring it into After Effects. As you can see, for instance, in this case, you can see just how thick this book actually is. You see that? And yeah, what's very good about this technique is that we are going to be using a very brilliant script. And what's even better about it is that the script is absolutely free, so that we can all do the same thing and end up with the same brilliant results without worrying about cost. Okay, I know it's been a while since I've been not producing new tutorials. I apologize for that, but it's good to be back, I must say. And let me just try and be funny and say the following. Finally, the Jedi has come back to the World Wide Web. So yeah, thanks for having joined me, and let's get it started.